the other kids, come off a bike, or having dived too deep into the shallow end of someone's pool, would rather bleed out than let me touch them. Not Wynn, who's also the only person I've ever met who doesn't look at me with eyes like butterflies searching for a place to land.
What have I done? Forgive me. I don't know what I want. I just know what I don't want. I don't want to bring another me into the world.
I'm a middle-aged, heartbroken man seeking refuge in a beautiful young girl. And while Hazelden may be right about the why of it, he's not right about the what of it. What it's become.
All I ever asked was to go to college and study dance. The only thing that makes me feel happy or free. When she told me yesterday morning there would be no college, no leaving, my faith in God stepped out and something else, something dark, stepped in.
I don't want to betray Fig's confidence, especially to a woman who won't put away her iPhone while students are reading, but she's right there in front of me.
The students here are people. The teachers here are people. The staff that work here, all of them, people. And not one of them can turn off their humanity and become brick and mortar just because they're living and working inside a building made of the same stuff.